Hello. It's time to continue Dragon Quest XI. Finally. It took me a while to get back to it. In fact, my friend who got the game a week later is way ahead of me now, so I've been really slow with this game. But I'm finally ready to continue. We are going back to Delcadar. Is it night already? And we have a quest to complete. To try that shadow attack. Co-op special attack. Did I check here? I don't think so. Yes. I've got a bush, some kind of a hat. Okay. So I'm going to do my best and make some progress today. What's here? My friend is already level 30 or so. What was that item? Didn't notice. Thank you. Yes, it really was a long break from the game. I just didn't have the right moment to play it with the microphone these days. Let's go. These lanterns give good experience. Alright. There are two of us now. So, Kanu is with daggers now. Okay. Oh wait, he's on alpha. I want to change that. And a treasure chest. So, how do I change party members' control to manual? No. That was actually movement in battle. If you are able to move or not, I actually grew to like that you can move while in battle. I like it now. That you can move before choosing your actions. Camera. This is screen. Music volume, DLC. These are tutorials, I guess. These are basic AI settings, I guess. Yes, Meirei Saseru. This is how you change it to manual. To control your party members yourself. This option. To give orders. All right. accept. So we have to... Oh, these guys! Archers! I like them a lot. I like these goblins so much. And there are other goblins I saw on the stream. I really, really like goblins in this game. My favorite enemies. Look at this guy. Attack. Oh, one hit. Two of them. Gummies first. That makes sense. He's an agility character after all. Let's go.